Hold on. This is usually the time these balds go to sleep. And maybe after all this time. Those balds may have grown some hair. I need you two to get Kalu. I will go and get Kalu.
Don't worry. We got him.
Don't you remember who I am? Imbalu, one of your long lost brothers. And I'm here to finish you guys once and for all.
I can't talk.
Someone said. Grab his boss of mighting us by a tree.
Yes, sorry, on this.
Oh. Oh my god. This.
I need some time alone.
Stay still. We are still waiting for Boris and Miss Martin to come back with the weapons.
Here we are.
Yeah. And we got guns. Accept your fate. Wait, what happened? God damn it. The bullets want fire. Stay here until I get them to work.
I really hope Kalu and Dalu are okay. I should call Dora to see if she heard the news yet. Hello? Dora?
Oh, hey, Rosie. I have heard the news on TV. We should do something about this.
I know, Dora. But. Wait. I know where that tomb is. It's just past downtown Gummyup City. Over the woods.
Do you think it's a good idea to go there all by ourselves?
We won't go in. If we know that's the tomb, I'm so bored right now. Rosie, what do you want? Daddy wants to talk to us. I hope it is good news.
I thought I told you to get the old butts over here right now.
Ugh. We are going, Daddy.
Well then. Your divorce is final. Better get out of this house. Bet my shirt cost more than this house.
Who was that man, Mommy? Yeah. What's going on?
Listen. Me and your mom just got divorced.
Wait. For real?
Yes. I'm moving out of this 99-cent house. Rosie is staying here. And Kalu, you're going with me so I can abuse you.
But Dad, I don't want to live with you. I want to live with Mommy. Or I would like to live at Chuck E. Cheese's.
No. You're living with me. Aunt. That. Is. Final.
Wait! Don't the kids get to decide? Not just the parents. We should let them decide. It is only fair.
Ugh. I hate your dramatic voice. Fine. Kalu. Rosie.